This one I actually featured in one of my question and answer videos, I think. I put this picture up and asked if anybody knew what it was from. Well, here we are. It's Blood and Honey. This is pretty difficult. So, mostly you're going to have a strategy to try and take over the most space without having him take over yours. And depending on how you play, he's going to respond accordingly. So if you play aggressively, he'll do it too. If you play defensively, he'll mimic that also. So you kind of want to make sure that you're not jumping too far into something that you can't handle. Make the jump, but then he'd come back up, and we don't want that. I'm gonna actually take a chance on this one. So he comes in there, he gets all of these. Maybe not. Probably shouldn't do that. Likes to do that, doesn't he? See, that was probably stupid. Probably shouldn't have done that. Now, take more space. Let's see if I can bait him into jumping. Uh-oh. tough now. Back. I'll move in here. That's awesome. Here, I get one space, and he gets two. If I move there, when he jumps, he gets three. Yeah, I should go here. Hopefully this,
You got lucky that time!
Yes! We had the most pieces. That's tough. Alright, so now we're going to have a cutscene, and this may go over 10 minutes, so I'll try to cut appropriately. Enjoy!